Ah, okay. Every director says every film is like a song. No, I know have a film. Maybe some films very difficult to do that. Yes, like opera. Opera was very difficult. Also Suspiria was very difficult to do that film. And this is because it was difficult, and then this is this idea. Sorry. because you love things difficult. Everybody loves when the film is difficult. The film is easy.
It's not fun.
You forget.
Who else is yeah. Right here?
I was wondering, how much input did you have with the soundtracks, the music in your films? Especially Goblin, fantastic soundtracks. How much input did you have with the band?
Yes, I used the Goblin when I used first time, was the very young people, and I have a possibility to have famous musicians, but I choose these young people because I hear demo very good, and we do the films, many films together. Also, some films I don't forget with Ennio Morricone. Four or five films, marvelous musicians. I want to say something. When the first times I worked with Morricone, with my first film, I have an idea how. What kind of music to do in the films, and I take many long playing disc. I arrive in his house with like something like this, 40 40 disc with the music many, and Morricone give me a lesson. Very important because I arrive and they say, "This is what is this? This is my ideas of music. Maybe I want to do in the films, but I have any Morricone. You come to me, the disc or the other people. This is awful, terrible. No, what kind of music you want in the film? No." The others, authors, and the others, musicians, and I understand that I was wrong. Sorry, sorry, Ennio. Okay, we study in a scene exactly what's happened. It was a good lesson.
Over here.
Family, because with my daughters I work very well. She grew up with me in Asia, and she know everything in my life, my films, my everything. It was very easy to work with her. The others, I have also my brother was my producer. The same, we grew up together, and then we are. Yes, I think we are like sei in Italy, bottega rinascimentale. What is it in English? Bottega rinascimentale. Renaissance bottega.
Shop.
Shop, yes. Because we work together in the same times and with the, like the famous, the other, like Vasari, like yes, yeah, like it's something Italian style, the work in the family and the grandfather, because my grandfather was a distributor, my father was producer, my brother was producer, my daughter is actress, and this is something European style.
Okay. Back here.
First off, thank you so much for coming here. It's not often that you get God visiting New Jersey. Three questions for you. First off, most of your films have been set in present day. Some have been set in the past. Have you ever considered doing a film set in the future, science fiction set?
Okay, I have one film that is set in the future, was Tenebre. I think because when I started to write Tenebre, I think it was the film is postponed 15 years after the day, and people don't speak about it, but we have something like a bomb, atomic bomb, and people disappear, much people disappear. And then we have a new city with the empty, with no people. With this is my idea. Maybe the audience don't understand it, but I think it was like another film, like a phenomenon. I think I start to the idea, the last words, Hitler win. And the everything is different, the schools, people, see the society, everything is different, and this is something changing my mind.
Second question, you've worked quite a bit with George Romero. Are there other famous American directors or artists that you would like to work with?
Yes, I would like to work with John Carpenter. My favorite director. I love him. We loved each other. We are something like homosexual. Because I don't read the new screenplay, I don't never meet the director, I don't know the producer, I don't know anything. They do these films, okay, maybe now you want to do the Deep Red again, but nobody speak with me. It's okay. This is joke. This is something I say before. It's something commercial for money, just for money. It's nothing. Nothing.
Back here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.